Okay, this is a very easy and basic demonstration of the visual programmer, the MiniBloq. I just click here and I want to say here in the pin number 13, this is the pin number 13, I want this pin to switch on. This is the symbol for switch on, and this is all I need. Now I want to click here to run the program, to run in the Arduino. Just wait, and then the software is already running on the Arduino board.